Thank you. Next.
TRU Wolfpack athletes are no stranger to early morning wake-up calls.
Okay, looking right here. In 3, 2, 1.
But today...
And 3, 2, 1.
It's not a practice they're up early for. It's headshot day.
Attaboy. Nicely done.
This is my 6th one, so I'm kind of like, oh... You know, but in your first year, that like the first headshot's a really big deal. You gotta send it to mom, gotta send it to grandma.
Little quarter step backwards, sir. And 3, 2, 1.
Photo after photo taken of every single Wolfpack athlete.
We're supposed to be working art right now, but instead we're doing photos, so guys looking a little prettier today.
A once yearly picture production line, seconds in front of the lens for athlete after athlete after athlete.
There you go, there's a smile. So the first genuine smile today.
Your headshot stuck with you wherever you went. And so it was really exciting. So it's something you could really be proud of and show your family and friends. But yeah, a lot of these girls probably got up at like 4 a.m. to get ready.
I always tried to go to bed early the night before so I could actually wake up. I've never like slept in yet, so fingers crossed I won't ever, but.
Up early and on time, standing on their mark in front of photographer Andrew Snucins.
Get up about 4:40, 4:45, get here for 5:15, 5:20, haul the gear in, two lighting set up, one key light and then one hair light, and then we start filing through athletes. That way, there you go, perfect. If we try to get 200 people pumped through before 8:30, it's, you know, there's not a lot of time to adjust anything. Hands behind your back, sir.
A local photographer who, for nearly a decade, has been documenting every Wolfpack moment.
The first couple of years I did this, you know, was more focused on just worrying about the photography. And now, after almost a decade, you know, you really care about them. I mean, a student athlete is, I think, the utter embodiment of the hardest way you could be a student. 3, 2, 1.
Baseball players and cheerleaders, basketball players and swimmers, students balancing school, social lives, jobs, and often special tasks like this.
The last time I slept in before 5:30 a.m. was like 3 weeks ago, every day, because I do work a full-time job aside from this.
It's definitely a lot, but it's manageable. It's all about time management, and especially for a couple of us in the nursing program. We have clinical, like, right after this.
We're all doing what we love. So you can never really complain about it.
They're incredibly impressive students, all of them. You know, I mean, when I went through my university, I wasn't an athlete, obviously. And I had enough trouble with it, so I can't imagine what they're doing. Beauty, and looking right at me.
But it's his one-of-a-kind style that makes Andrew unique.
And nope, I need you back there for one more. It's me, not you. It's okay. Yeah, this guy is so serious, he doesn't think I'm funny at all.
Special brand of hospitality, right. Helping the athletes relax, even if just for a moment.
And just rotate your body a bit so you're facing that big lighty thing.
To snap the perfect shot.
That is ridiculously amazing hair. Nicely done, sir. You're out.
He's hilarious. He makes it really great. He's super funny, and he just does a really good job. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Andrew's a unique anomaly. He's sarcastic. But at the same time, he's very professional. And the veterans have gotten to know him over the years. The rookies are kind of taken aback by his brashness.
It's okay. It's really emotional. I know. I've been crying all day.
They think he's being serious, but he's not. He's just being fun.
I love pierogies. I'm so excited about this right now.
An easygoing guy with a disarming demeanor, making picture day for athletes like Jordan Foote unforgettable.
In my first year, it was a bit of a gong show. I didn't really know how the photos would be taken. So like, my hair was just basically a huge afro, and it looked horrible, and my arms looked like noodles. But then as you kind of progress along it, guys started like, you know, pulling off the pro moves, like not wearing a hat the day before, so you can actually do your hair in the morning, and then maybe even taking a shower, but yeah.
You're my favorite.
A mere moment in front of the camera that turns into something timeless for these athletes and for their photographer.
The photos that I take are the record of a major part of their lives. You know, especially my students that have gone from rookie year to fifth year and sixth year with nothing but my photos is the memory of it from TRU. It's a huge honor. It's a big responsibility. You know, it's a really major part of their lives that they're going to form friendships and connections for the rest of their lives. And their memories of that are what I take. Handsome from every angle. Thank you, sir.